Joe Connolly beat up Dean Jackson?
Joe Connolly? He's cray-cray.
I saw it all. Dean was so embarrassed, he went home.
I heard it took four teachers to stop him.
A fight? Is Joe okay?
Of course he is. Hot Molly says he's got a black belt in Kung Fu.
I heard he hit him so hard, he got sucked into another dimension.
Ow! Hey, I'm walking here. Joe Connolly, sorry.
Sausage and chips, please.
Sorry, love, we're all out.
Oh, what? But he just got... Oh, thanks.
Nice one, Joe. Even the girls were impressed. Told ya.
For the first time, Joe Connolly feels like he could take on the world. Suddenly, there is no challenge too big.
Can anyone open this?
I can.
You're my hero, Joe Connolly.
No achievement beyond his reach.
You can only be chief business person of this business if you beat me in an arm wrestle.
And finally, Joe could settle some old scores.
Are you the one that beat up Dean Jackson?
Mm-hmm. Yep. That's what happens when you mess with Joe Connolly.
Dean's my cousin. You and me, after school.
Why?
We're gonna fight.
Lee Jackson, year 10, has been excluded 6 times and has been rumoured to punch walls as a hobby. It is fifth period and Joe Connolly has exactly 2 hours left to live. An hour and a half left to live. Joe Connolly has 1 hour left to live. 1 hour until he has to fight Lee Jackson.
I didn't beat up Dean Jackson!
Yeah, you did. Everyone says so.
No, no one saw what really happened. Frisbo, think about it. This is me.
Oh, yeah.
Makes sense.
I'm supposed to fight Lee Jackson in an hour.
Actually, half an hour.
There's no way that was 30 minutes. Ah, please help me.
My mate faked appendicitis and they took him to hospital.
Yeah, yeah, that could work. What happened to him?
He had surgery and they took his appendix out.
Tell him you're psychic and you can destroy him with your mind.
Why not actually destroy him with your mind?
He's not actually psychic. Are you?
No!